Hi, and you're gonna be drawing a, well, Rudolph. You're gonna need something to color with, something to draw with, and a piece of paper to draw on.
First, gonna draw there. And draw two of those next to each other. Like that. I'm gonna draw the other two over here. Go one there, one there. Then gonna flip the page, and then we're gonna go way up here. And then we're going to put a little point right there. Come back and go up and down. And then we're going to go down there. And then with that, we're going to make Rudolph's nose.
Rudolph's nose is super bright tonight.
And then I'm gonna draw his two antlers. Whatever they're called. Whatever they're called. I'm gonna do that. And I'm thinking about that. You can draw the antlers however you want. Here we go. And then I'm gonna draw the antler right here. And maybe right here. This is gonna make him cute. And then we're gonna color that in. Okay. Oh, look how cute that is! Cute, cute, cute. Then we're gonna make a cute smile. Look at that. There we go. Then we're just going to. Cute. And then I just draw that like on his stomach, I guess. I don't know. His tummy. Yes. Yeah. Here we go. Nice and cute. Now it is time. Oh, actually no. We can a little detail. Just gonna draw a few snowflakes out here. Bitty snowflake. X. Maybe I want to pause the video for going quick. Go ahead and draw that. And it. You can do snow. Snowflakes. I'm just gonna. You can draw more snowflakes if you want. It's time to cover.
So this is when it, well, this is what it looks like when I'm done with our reindeer. So yeah, you can go back and color any more details if you want. You can color the snow, color the background. And there's our Rudolph. Bye!